Holy water, straight up, no ice. But I'll need to spread it around. In the boiler room, the fire sprinklers should do. Not angel's tears, but good enough. Should keep the bastards busy. And buy me some time to find Angela. Tonight, smoking's got competition. The boiler room will be down there. Locked. There's something big and ugly on the other side. The stiff had a key. He didn't know.
Insane. Why are you doing this?
For him, I will make mankind worthy of his love.
By sacrificing me?
The road to salvation begins tonight, right now.
Gabriel, gotta get to that boiler room. Time is tight.
Thank you.
gotta place the cross of Asteria inside that. See how the hell's come like a holy shower. Time to find Angela.
Thank you. Angela, fight! Fight it!
Omnis Satanis ab spiritum, Deus ex paradisio, a bello hadisium, destructus ex rex demonicae.
Come on, Temera obscurus.
I was wondering when you'd get here.
Really, John? Do tell.
You gave up Balthasar too quickly. Made it too easy.
He would have gotten in the way.
But why you'd hook up with Mammon, that one still got me stumped.
I have my reasons. Unfortunately, I was hoping for more of a fight from Balthasar. You know I don't like to get my hands dirty, John. Especially when it comes to an old friend.
I'm touched, Gabriel. I know it's beneath you.
Everything is beneath me.
You know your mistake, Gabriel? You counted on a complete ass of a demon to do the work of a half-assed angel.
I will bring you horror. You are so like animals. You are not worthy of his love. I will transform you. I will make you worthy. It's Mammon. He's pulled Angela into the underworld. He needs her to destroy the boundary between Earth and Hell. Then evil will be born, and humans will once again turn to us for their salvation.
Shut up.
Ah! Ego poor.
Sarah!
Mm-hmm.
Junior, remember to tell Daddy who sent you back.
Once again, John, you've left me speechless.
Then why do I hear you?
If it's any consolation.
You set me up, Gabriel. Used me. Betrayed me.
All part of his plan. Learn to look at the outcome, John. Then you'll understand.
What I understand is that you made a deal with the devil. And for what, Gabriel? A bigger audience?
Perhaps a more committed one. The world has become too complacent, John. Obsessed with the material at the expense of the spiritual. And yet, when the mortals are fearful, when terror catches their breath and shoves it down their throats so deep they can't cry for their mummies, then they pray, and then they believe. Faith is a luxury when times are good, but in troubled times, we are a growth industry.
Are all angels such jerks?
Only the really good ones. You should have that cough looked at, John. The inevitable is coming, but there's no reason to rush it. See you around.
Not where I'm going.
Oh, my mistake. John?
Yeah, Angela. I've got you. Go slow.
What happened?
Things went to hell. Some others, I had to send there.
Bad, huh? All that biblical stuff you told me?
They did write the book.
You never quit, do you, Constantine?
Quitting's not my style, but there's always tomorrow.